when I get rid.
No, you go in front of me, Nucci.
You gotta try to stop them from touching the doorknob.
I got it! Get off of me, I touched the doorknob.
What the hell is that stupid game?
Farting can be healthy and fun, especially when you know how to play the doorknob game. Rule number one. If a farter farts and someone says,
doorknob!
You have to beat them up until they get to a doorknob. Once the farter touches the doorknob,
safe.
They are safe. Get it? Rule number two. If a farter farts and they say safety before the other person says doorknob, they're safe from getting beat up.
Safe.
Sometimes handles count as doorknobs, but not all the time. So I'm not sure what you should do.
Alana!
Y'all come up with a stupid game called doorknob.
There has to be some order around here when it comes to farting. Just make sure when you fart, do safety.
Doorknob! I gotta go do it.
Jump on him, tickle, tickle on side.
I'm gonna start swinging.
Keep it up.
You gotta get.
Game over.
Oh, hell.